Welcome everyone to Carol's Art Room. I'm going over an old painting. I'm going to do a swipe and a catalyst. I don't have the proper catalyst tool, so I'm just going to use a resin tool that I have. I'm just practicing. Hopefully it'll be better than my last one. Okay, so let's try. I'm going to use a bunch of different reds and not reds, pinks, magenta, a little bit of green, and some gold. This is Hooker Green. So it's going to be a swipe. So what I'm going to do is just drizzle all the paint down here. And hopefully this bottom will look like stained glass. I think swipes tend to work good when the paints are a little on the thicker side, which mine are right now. This is called Gold by Art Creation. It's made by the same company as Amsterdam. Well, it's made Talons. They make Amsterdam. It's called Art Creations. It's the only one I have of that. So it's a really light gold that's gone thick on me. But I think it dries shiny. I think this is pretty good now. Okay, I'm going to use my black cell activator. Some cards, swipe, make sure you put enough on. I'm just gonna looking nice. Oh, I missed a spot. I need to do a small one down the side. I didn't do that very well. I really want to go down this middle here. Okay. Just gonna go down here. Now I'm gonna take my straw. Give it a little spin. Maybe I'll do my catalyst first. I don't have the right, this is a different kind of, so I've got a couple of different sides. I got this with my resin. So I think I'll use this side right now, and I'm just gonna try. I'm nervous. Try the big one. Whoa. I think that's a little too big. Ooh, it's cool though. Ripped all those cells. I don't know if I'm even doing this right. Maybe this is too big. I don't really like that, but I'll try a thin one. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what is going on here. I think I need a smaller tool. I should get this cut in half. Maybe I need to go a little. I can do here. I think I need a smaller tool, easier to maneuver, I think. Starting to look a little cool. See if I can. Spin it. Is a little on the thick side. Well, it's very interesting, I tell ya. I don't know. I'm gonna keep trying so I can do one that I really like. I mean, this one's different. It's not bad. Maybe I'm not pushing hard enough into the paint. I'm not sure. I don't know what else I can do. It's different, that's for sure. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry and I'll just keep practicing. This was a long video, sorry about that, but I'll cut it down a bit. Have a good day, everybody, and come back to Carol's Art Room. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Well, this is a dried second catalyst one I did. It dried good. The colors are pretty. It's a little different. I did kind of swiped in here, which I probably shouldn't. But it's kind of cool. It's growing on me. A close up. Great, thanks for watching and have a good day.